going to talk you through some of the top tips, tricks, hacks and fun facts that I've learned from working at film festivals and what you can do to make sure you make the most out of your experience. So first things first, I'd recommend researching the festival so you know about the ethos of the festival itself and just get a brief overview of the events that are going on in certain screenings, because a lot of the staff are going to be busy. So if you know these things, you can answer questions and you can solve problems really quickly. Secondly, make sure you speak to everyone. There's a lot of important people in the industry, filmmakers, directors wandering around. So make the most of the opportunity and get to know people, because who knows who they might be? You might need contacts later on. Another little hack that I've learned is when you go to festivals, they usually give you the festival t-shirt to wear on your shift. But if you take an extra layer, so a long sleeve t-shirt, and pop it underneath, it's definitely really handy because you might get stationed near a door, near an entrance to kind of direct people. So you'll be thankful for the extra layer when it should be. Festivals really rely on their volunteers, so make sure you plan ahead, because if you drop out or if there's any problems with your transport, sometimes this can't be helped, but you really need to let people know so that they can plan ahead and that you make a good impression. So this one kind of goes without saying, just make sure you watch as much as you can. It's really good to be able to recommend programmes to some of the audiences and you'll learn so much. I remember I watched some of the VR showcase and some of the deaf shorts from a film festival that I worked at, and I learned a lot from that, and it's great as a filmmaker as well to see what works with audiences. Film festivals aren't just about the films themselves, there's a lot of industry events going on. So make sure that you take advantage of that and you try and get to as many as you can, because putting your face out there, getting to know people and networking is one of the best parts about working at film festivals. All of the contacts that you make at film festivals can be really useful. Obviously, people that work at the film festival are going to be really busy over the festival itself. But after the festival, there's always a bit of a lull, so don't be afraid to get back in touch and ask for any advice or references for the future. Film festivals can be really tiring, so you have to kind of gear yourself up and know that you're probably going to get quite tired quite quickly. But it's always a good impression if you're on top form, especially for all the people that are attending. And it will get noticed if you're energetic compared to other people that maybe don't smile and don't welcome people. Top tip as well is stock up on Barocca, because it'll get you through. One of the things that I found most rewarding and most important about working at film festivals is staying in touch with the people that you're working with and other volunteers after the event. You might see each other at different film festivals and they might be able to recommend you to other people. But again, you're all just kind of like-minded people and you'll make really good friends, and who knows where you might end up in a year's time. So stay in touch. Lastly, but most importantly, just make sure you have fun. The audience will have fun if you're having fun, and just remember you're all there to have a good time and enjoy it together. Also, personality goes a long way and you'll get remembered. So just be yourself and have a lot of fun. So thanks for watching. Hopefully this has been useful and you can put some of these into use when you volunteer at any other festival. So thanks for watching. Like and subscribe. Make sure you watch all of our other videos and we'll see you soon.